I've had multifocal lens replacement, so I've had the old lens taken out and then the multifocal lens inserted.